Welcome to LearnBox. Today's story is Learning About Animals. Enjoy this short story. On a hot sunny day, two hippopotamus were drinking water along the river. Then came along a family of otters that went into the river for a swim. An elephant nearby was sucking out the water from the river and splashing the water onto itself too for a cooling shower under the hot weather. Suddenly, a crocodile appears and scared all the animals away. We have come to the end of today's story. Let's look at what we have learned today in this video. First, we saw two hippopotamuses. Next, we saw a family of otters. Followed by an elephant splashing water. Lastly, we saw a crocodile that scared everyone in the video.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos on LearnBox.